currently in Yuma, Arizona. And the reason we wanted to come here is we wanted to check out Los Algodones in Mexico. We wanted to get our teeth clean, check it out, see what it was like. And the great thing about Sunny Sands RV Resort is the proximity to Los Algodones. So it's 30 minutes away driving, and then you can park your car for $6, walk across, get everything done that you need to, and then come back. And it's pretty much a half day trip, unless you want to stay longer. So some of the reasons why we love this RV park is that the staff is very, very friendly. We have free Wi-Fi in the clubhouse from 5:30 in the morning, and from 5:30 there's also the coffee club. There's pay-as-you-go Wi-Fi if you want it, but we didn't think that we needed it. There's also free daily popcorn, and the proximity to Walmart is amazing. You just walk down this alley right here and you have the Walmart behind you. So you pick up your supplies, you bring the cart to your RV, and the staff will actually bring your cart back for you. So that's pretty amazing service if you ask me. And of course you have all the supplies that you need at Walmart, so you could just bring it back to your RV directly. So the one downside that I saw about this RV park is the bathhouses. Now the bathhouses are very small. There's only two stalls to go to the bathroom and only one stall to shower, and the bathrooms are a little bit dated. Otherwise, we really, really like this RV park, especially since the staff is really friendly. There's lots of activities. There's a pool, there's a spa, and we've made friends with the people beside us. So we're enjoying our stay, and pretty soon we're going to be moving on, but we wanted to show you around the park. Campground, so just keep that in mind. It's right near the airport, which is handy, but also you're gonna hear planes taking off in the morning until about 10 at night. But we're not too bothered with it. We have a background in aviation, so we actually enjoy watching the planes take off. That's the only downside really, besides the fact that it is a city campground, so the sites are pretty close together. But again, there are lots of positives to this campground too, and so far we're really enjoying our stay. this RV park is that they're pet friendly, but not only that, behind me is a city owned, well, running track or walking track, whatever you want to call it. The perimeter is 1 mile, so if you go around it three times, that's almost 5 kilometers, or, well, 3 miles. So great for exercise, and a lot of the residents here take advantage of that in the morning or in the evening after the sun goes down to get some exercise in. And I know that I've taken advantage of it with the dog so that she can get some exercise and we can get some exercise too. And honestly, that is such a huge plus for this park.